gets the block and the ball.
Payne sprints to the ball screen, catches the feed, rises and lays it in. We're tied at two. Cross-court feed stolen by Claret, the run out, and the lefty flush. Gives out for Bell-Haynes, gets the ball back, finger roll up and in, and a foul. Out near half court, gets the high screen by Sinnickson, pulls up for three, knocks it home. Oganyemi catch near side wing, two to shoot, up fake inside, squeezes the lay-in up and in. And it's tipped to Duncan, now ahead, Urquhart running the floor and laying it in. Bell-Haynes, right side of the court, sprinting towards the middle, drive and kick for Steidl, it's good for three. Recently led by seven, Oliver catches off the inbounds pass and hits it.
Those layups will go in the second half.
Duncan pulls up, elbow jumper, fades away, he got it.
Siena changing up, going a little 1-3-1 extended.
Duncan passes through it, down low, paying the flush. So far this game, guarding Long. Long tosses for Oliver, who takes the three and makes it right side. Their top perimeter shooting option off the bench, hits the three as Bell-Haynes answers with a floater down low. O'Day, left post, shakes against Bisping and gets the hook shot. For Siena, Bell-Haynes turns the corner, weaves inside, left to right, flips it away. Up,
yes.
And it falls, and the foul for Trey Bell-Haynes.
With his left hand.
Pretty impressive move for a 6'7" player. Stottle free to the flare screen. He hits the three up top. Siena the ball, they're pushing now. Pull up two for Wormley. Mid-range shot is down. Looking to take him off the dribble. Backing him down, double lob pass near side. Bell-Haynes triggers for three. He got it. Gone most of the game with one timeout left. After the press broken, lob pass, Duncan to Bell-Haynes. He's fouled and puts it in.
Great lead pass from Ernie Duncan.
Long jab step, spin move. It's knocked away by Steidl. Bell-Haynes running one-on-one. Euro step inside the foul. Got it again. Trey Bell-Haynes taking over. Vermont gets the rebound. And Ward dribbles out the clock. And the final score, Vermont 73, Siena 64, battling through some early adversity in this game. And grabbing hold late as the force awakens for Vermont.
Great team win. Great to be at home. I can't tell you how important that is for us right now. And, you know, hopefully this will give us some momentum as league play approaches.
Especially in the second half, we gave up a lot of offensive rebounds, as Coach said. In the second half, we limited them, and that was their best offense in the first half. So I think once we did that, we were able to lock them down a little more and give up less points and eventually pull away at the end of the game.
Practice has been tough. The film session was really tough. So we knew we needed to come out and make a statement. Siena's a really good team. It was unfortunate their point guard was injured, but we knew either with or without him, they were going to be a tough matchup, and I like how we played.